Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavita hitsaro joasase. Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavita hitsaro joasase. Sutekshita patanunana thapungsam. Jad jad dhyat urugaya vibhavayati. Tat tad vapu pranayase sadanu grahayo. Sisila bhakti siddhanto. Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, Bhakti Vinod Dhara can never be extinct. Nobody can stop Bhakti Vinod Dhara. For infinity period, Bhakti Vinod Dhara we can get, propagate. Propagation of Bhakti Vinod Dhara is always there. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada giving advice to everybody that we must try to understand the difference between Bhakti Vinod Dhara and Abhakti Vinod Dhara. We must try to understand the difference between actual Bhakti Vinod Dhara and Abhakti Vinod Dhara. Prabhupada requesting us, Prabhupada giving advice that we must keep ourselves exactly into the stream of Bhakti Vinod Dhara. If we get out somehow, then different kind of abhakti can attack us, I mean, we can go down and down gradually. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Supreme Lord, you already know, you are hearing Harikatha for a long time, that Supreme Lord giving Kripa to us through Guru Vaishnava, not directly. Bhagavad Kripa always coming to us through some channel, authorized channel. Bhagavad Kripa coming to us through some channel, I mean authorized channel, Bhakti Vinod Dhara coming to us this way. And according to the degree of submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, we are going to get Kripa. Not that everybody enjoying same Kripa. SatGuru, first of all, when we take shelter unto the lotus feet of SatGuru, and how I take shelter is main question. Vital question. Because according to the degree of inclination, we are going to Kripa from SatGuru. If there is some problem in my inclination, submission, then I cannot get full Kripa. Big problem. And after that, another question, Diksha. Adau Guru Padasya Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Rupa Goswami Prabhupada giving advice to us in Rasamrita Sindhu. Adau Guru Padasya Tasmad Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Haridas Thakur giving us advice that Diksha is a long procedure. We think we can approach a Sadguru, somehow we can get some mantra and Diksha over. We can go anywhere we like. We can enjoy our spiritual life. Not that. Actually, point is that Diksha is a long procedure. When we take mantra, when we accept Guru Maharaj giving us mantra, then from taking mantra and up to the last moment, I mean last moment to up to Krishna Prema, until and unless we get whole procedure, it is called actually Diksha. We think it's a very small procedure, we can approach on Guru Pad Padma, take mantra and go. This we think. Actually Diksha is not like that, it's a long procedure. First of all, if our submission is 100% okay, then according to Chaitanya Charitamrita we find that Diksha Diksha kale shishya kare atma samarpan Shei kale Krishna tore kore atmasam. When our submission is 100% perfect, then Krishna can accept us. I mean, so, like you see, Brahma was initiated by Bhagavan, Adi Kavi, Brahma. This way, that time, the submission of Brahma was 100% perfect. Still, in Chatusloki Bhagavat, it's a long explanation we need. There we find, Jnanam paramam gujhyam yad vijnana samannitam sa rahasyam tadang cha grihano goditam maya. I am going to speak you, you accept it. If I don't speak to you, if I don't give you kipa, you have no power to accept it. You cannot. Javanham yathabhava yadrupa guna karmakha tathaiva vijnanam astu te madanu gruhat. By my blessing, you can accept. Out of your own capacity, you cannot accept. It's not possible for you. So, Diksha Guru, I mean, full kipa of Diksha Guru is very urgent, I mean, as a 100% important thing. If we think, if we can, we can approach any philosopher, we can hear so many philosophy and memorize and speak in front of public, we can say. But according to Upanishad and different scripture, we find different documents are there. That until and unless you get full kripa of Gurudev, you cannot digest spiritual advice. I mean, those spiritual siddhanta, you can memorize, but you cannot digest. It's not possible. First of all, Diksha Guru's kripa is 100% necessary. SatGuru. I am speaking all standard thing. I am not speaking about a SatGuru, I mean some 50%, I mean, this way you see, until and unless you are enjoying full kripa Guru Pat Padmo, you cannot digest all Siddhanta, Vichar, Bhajan. It's not possible. Very. Now example, we can think, we can go on hearing Harikatha, is that okay? Hearing Harikatha, before coming to Guru Pat Padmo, we can hear Harikatha, okay? After taking initiation, you have the power to digest it. Suppose you are taking a lot of rich food. After that, you have no capacity to digest it. Big problem. So after digestion, one procedure is there according to medical term. It is called assimilation. After digestion, assimilation. Then you can get power. This is the procedure. Now point is that, as per Upanishad, we see Upamannu. You can see the life of Upamannu, you see. Gurudev testing Upamannu very heavy way. Upamannu, testing Upamannu. Upamannu going to forest, Gurudev giving instruction, you go to forest with this Gomata. When you can see that the number of Gomata become 100, then you can come back to me. Then in between, he is staying in forest, nowhere to take prasadam, nothing. Then Upamannu, one day, Gurudev asking Upamannu, you are staying in forest, how you manage yourself? Gurudev, I go to begging, and after that I bring an offer to Krishna, then I take. Then Gurudev saying, you have no right to take that alarm, I mean riksha. You should give everything to Gurudev. So, this way, Upamannu say, yes, Gurudev. Then after that, after some months, Gurudev again asking, how you manage yourself? Gurudev, first I beg and then I give it to you, and second time I go for begging and then I manage myself. No, you have no right. Everything you will have to go to give to Gurudev. Okay, Gurudev. After some months, Gurudev asking, meets in some certain place, How you manage, sir? I see your health is nice. Gurudev, I take milk from Gomata. This way I manage. Gomata, milk you are taking, but you have no right on milk. Those who are calf, they have the right. You cannot take milk. Okay, Gurudev. After that, again Gurudev asking, how you manage yourself? Then Upamanyu saying, you see, Gurudev, those calf, they are taking lot of milk. After that, they vomit. I take somehow. No, you don't do it. They are merciful, so they vomit for you. Don't do it. Don't. Then after that, Upamanyu taking some poisonous leaf and become blind and fall into one well. I mean, ditch. Then he's crying, Gurudev, Gurudev, Oshini Kumar, they came, bless. After that, he got Brahma Upadesh from Agni, Dev. This is a very long procedure, I don't like to explain it. After that, he again get back his eyes, I'm inside. He come back to Gurudev. He requesting Gurudev, Gurudev, you must advise me about Brahma Tattva. Well, you already received Brahma Tattva from Agni Dev. But no, that is not final. I cannot digest it. Because you are my Acharya. I will have to take Upadesh from you. Then and then I can digest. Otherwise, I cannot digest. Then Gurudev again speaking Brahma Tattva to him, then he can digest. This is the procedure. This way Upamanyu got Brahma Vidya. So you see, Diksha Guru and ShikshaGuru in Chaitanya Charitamrita decision is Siddhanta is almost same. Same, it is written same. Diksha Guru, Sikha Guru. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, the Sambandha Gyan Data, I mean the sense of relationship given by your Diksha Guru, and how to do bhajan, how to start bhajan, how to keep yourself in proper track. This procedure, ShikshaGuru can give you teaching, I mean, about. So procedure, he can go on speaking this way you do bhajan this way. Sometime, maybe you are lucky, your ShikshaGuru, ShikshaGuru, base guru, all same like me. Bhakti Bhumat Puri Goswami Maharaj giving me advice, ShikshaGuru, ShikshaGuru, base guru, Harinam guru, all same. Or maybe sometime Gurudev gone, so you need to accept one ShikshaGuru who is just in line with your ShikshaGuru. First condition, you can accept one ShikshaGuru who is in line with your ShikshaGuru. Then you can get proper power. This is the procedure. This way, you see, we can get Dibya Gyan. And Dibya Gyan, I mean, Dibya Gyan, after getting Dibya Gyan, you go on doing bhajan. After doing bhajan, according to your heart, I mean the condition of your bhajan, Supreme Lord can express Himself in front of you. Follow me. Like Navadvip Parikrama, you heard that in Kuladip, some Brahmin there, in Kuladip, he is worshipping Varahadev all day and night. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna expressed Himself in front of that Brahman as Varahadev. This way, according to your bhajan, Bhagavan Sri Krishna can express Himself. Like I can give you an example. In Vrindavan, Tulsidas ji doing bhajan, exclusive bhajan. After that, you see, Bhagavan Sri Krishna came in front of him, giving darshan. Then Naradji Maharaj requesting kiss to Krishna, Prabhu, I know you are same with my Ishtadev, Ram, but still I like to see the Ram Roop, I like to see. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna with a big smile express as Ramchandra. So this way, you see, according to your bhajan, you can get response provided your bhajan is perfect. And very important thing, nobody can care about it, that is Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnavacha. Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnavacha, nobody can understand this point, very, very fine point. Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnavacha means you must eliminate all Asat Sanga, evil association. But it is very dangerous to avoid evil association 100%. Not possible. If you can understand this Advaita Gyantattva, try to understand my point. If you are totally established in Advaita Gyantattva, then and only then you can avoid evil association 100%. Yaha yaha netro pare taha kishno spure. In Godavari, at the bank of Godavari, some discussion took place, this course between Rai Ramananda and Sri Chaitanya. Is a very vast chapter, very nice. For Rupanuga Vajan is very vital thing. So I like to project this point, that there, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asking Rai Ramananda answering, and Rai Mahasaya speaking, that you are sitting in my heart, in my tongue, you are speaking, you are hearing. So I am nothing, I am instrument. This way we see, ultimately, Rai Ramananda asking, Prabhu, who are you? Please speak me. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, why? Well, I see inside you Radha Govindu, and sometimes I see a golden complexion, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What's that? Mahaprabhu wanted to pass away this point. Well, you are Mahabhagavat, so wherever you see, you can see your Ishtadev, which is quite natural. Don't speak lie. Try to speak the truth. I like to hear, who are you? Then repeatedly, Ramahasa speaking, then Mahaprabhu is arrested. So Mahaprabhu says, okay, well, don't try to speak to anybody. I am that super personality, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am Radha Govindo. I mean, combined form, same. But don't speak it to anybody. This way, you see, discussion took place. Rai Mahasaya among Rai Ramananda and Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So you see, this way, here, one point is there, jaha jaha netto pare tumat taha, in Bengali it is written. You can understand, you are very old. You can know, for long time you stay, Mataji. So, jaha jaha netto pare taha kishno spure. For you, it is quite natural, wherever you can see your Ishtadev. This point is very vital. So, one Siddha Mahatma, he never see there is a girl, there is a boy, there is a man, never see. Wherever he look, he can see Krishna is there, sitting. Like one example you can see, when Uddhava came to solve the problem took place between Kaurava and, Kaurava and Jadava, big fighting with Samba, you see, when Lakshmana, the daughter of Duryodhan, then to solve the problem, Dauji Maharaj came. Daju Maharaj wanted to solve this problem. Krishna, you don't go. It is my, I can solve this problem, I can go. There you see, first Uddhava came. Uddhava wanted to solve this problem. Uddhava paid dandavat, mani pranam to Duryodhan. But in Tika it is written, he is paying pranam to Duryodhan because he is sitting in high level, you see, Raja. But actually point is that, Duryodhan think he is paying dandavat to me. But Uddhava, as per the decision, I mean Siddhanta of Uddhava paying dandavat to Krishna sitting inside him. So you see the fine darshan is very. So this way you see, everywhere one established sadhu siddha mahatma, he never see there is girl, there is boy. External beauty, external shape and design, Guru Vaishnava less interested about it. Because it is for 2 days only. this body is giving for only 2 days. After this, all vanish. As per chemical composition, my body is built up of khiti apotej marudbom. Life gone, everything gone. So all chemistry element can go repeatedly. Vayu, tej, everything, analytically it can pass away. So you cannot. This way, try to. First of all, many times I told you, Prabhupada used to speak to everybody. Though, first of all, you try to get out of attraction and repulsion. Those who are bonded souls, those who are living in this material planet, naturally they have some attraction and repulsion. They feel. So first of all, this is the first duty. Don't think it's the second duty. Primary duty. You must go out of attraction and repulsion. If you are inside the power of Mayadevi, if Mayadevi playing you, you cannot do bhajan. Many times I told, try to get out of the influence of Maya. First, it is your first duty, not second duty. Then you can do Rupanuga bhajan or Raganuga bhajan, that is all different. First of all, try to go out of this material influence, vital point. So you see, jaha jaha netto pare taha Krishna spure. I can come back to this, that point, Advaya Gantattva. When you are totally established in Advaya Gantattva, you can look anywhere, you can see everywhere your Ishtadev. You cannot find, you cannot find any dual conception in your heart. You cannot find them. If you are established in Advaya Gantattva, then there is no dual conception inside your heart. If there is dual conception inside your heart, then some sort of fear can come, appear inside your heart. Because that was Siddhanta and Bhagavata. If you have some dual conception, then some sort of fear can appear inside your heart. Otherwise, so first of all, you have to go out of the influence of Mayadevi, illusion, Prakriti. Then you can put yourself in neutral position. Neutral position means tatastha avastha. Then you can take decision what to do. If you are attracted by Mayadevi, then you can go. Tatastha means marginal point. Marginal, because all jivatma marginal potency. So if you are again attracted by Maya, you can go. If you are attracted by Krishna, you can go this way, positive way, vital input. Many devotees, they are doing bhajan. Even you can find in Mahabharata, Ramayana, in Purana, so many rishi manis, they are doing bhajan, going up, again fall down. They are swaying, they are fall down. They are not, they are exhibiting that. They see my position. Right, like Sobari Rishi, Vishwamitra. If you think, well, they can fall down, I can also fall, what problem? Actually, as per Siddhanta, they are swaying. That it can be your position. So be careful. It's a kind of milestone in the way of my bhajan. Like I am going to some long distance, some destination. So I am going in car. So I can notice milestone. How long I need to go? How much I cover before? This way, this kind of milestone, all different kind of problems and in Bhagavatam, you can find many rishis there. Like you see, Bharatji Maharaj. Is one kind of milestone to us. First of all, I like to clarify this point, very important point. One kind of, you see, it is written, Vishwanath Chakravarti is saying, that Bharatji Maharaj, he leave everything, so be king emperor. He leave everything. Nobody can expect that kind of, affluences. still he live it like a wastage. He coming to do bhajan. Come on, after that deer, again he fall down. Very nice bhajan, Ganmarg bhajan. It's one kind of Ganmarg bhajan. He cannot come out successful. First life gone, second life, third life. I mean, when he took birth as dear son, then after that he took birth as Brahmin boy. After that successful. How big punishment you see. And Rantidev, why Rantidev become successful in one life? My one question. You are hearing so much Harikatha. Can you give answer to me? Why Rantidev become successful in one life? Whereas Jarabharat, I mean Bharatji Maharaj, he was giving punishment three lives. Why? Can you say? Whereas Bharatji Maharaj doing Ganmarg Bhajan and he is doing Karmarpanam, okay, Karma.
Guru Nishtha.
Huh. No, actually Guru Nishtha. Because Rantidev thinking everything, looking everything in relation of Krishna. Rantidev, wherever anybody coming to beg, he is fasting for long time, for 3 weeks, 4 weeks gone. Nothing too, he took. Not even water. In the meantime, some prasadam came. Somebody came, well, I am hungry, can you give? Well, you take. Giving. After that, some chatu, powder of, grain is there. He was about to take. Then somebody came, well, I am hungry, can you give me? Okay, take. After some water was there. Then low caste people, he came. I am very thirsty, can you give me water? Well, you take. Again, he is fasting. He is praying to Krishna, well, I can serve you in different form. In different form you are coming to me, I can suffer, no problem. But I cannot allow any other jiva, I cannot see any other jiva, he is getting punishment. He is suffering. Oh Krishna, all their suffering you can give to me. I like to suffer, birth after birth. But still you release them. So Rantidev becomes successful because Rantidev can see everything in relation of Krishna. But here, Jarabharaji Maharaj, he is doing Ganmarg Bhajan, more high level. But still somehow dual conception came in between. It is a one kind of interruption in your life. So he couldn't come out successful. Vayam dityo vinivesatah sat ishat apatasya viparjaya sriti tanmayaya ato avayatvam vaktuik esham gurudevatatma. If your heart is totally submerged, get unification with your Gurudev, then you are a successful disciple. Many times I told, one successful disciple is Guru. Suppose you are serving your Gurudev, and your Gurudev is SatGuru. Your Gurudev is SatGuru. You are serving your Gurudev. You are serving in such a way that you have no difference. There is no difference between the heart of your Gurudev and you. Almost unification. From distance you can realize Gurudev now asking me this. Like most of our Guru Varga, they going to foreign country, here, there, South India, England, America. But Prabhupada is not there with them. But they still they can feel some sort of inspiration. Well, you have to do it now. Gosai Maharaj going there, here, they can feel Prabhupada is there. Prabhupada is there inside their heart. This way Sadguru have the power to translate Sadguru can transfer kripa anywhere you live, no matter, anywhere you can go. But if you are totally dedicated soul, I mean you are showing total dedication, then be sure that Gurudev cannot avoid you. Gurudev cannot avoid you. He is going to give you full kripa. Is going to give you full kripa. Snigdhasya shishyasya gurubo gujham api utho. There is no such secrecy of bhajan which one Sadguru cannot speak in front of Satshishya. Follow? He cannot keep it secrecy. Well, many examples you see. I can give example, I am not speaking philosophy, you see, realization, I am speaking. Madhavendu Puripat, you see, who is Madhavendu Puripat? He is the pillar, foundation of Gaudiya Bhajan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fix it. Madhavendu Puripat is a pillar. That Madhavendu Puripat, Ishwar Puripat is serving Madhavendu Puripat. This way, Gurudev giving you full kripa. Full kripa. So Ishwar Puripad become full of Krishna Prema. But one thing more, Govinda the sevak of Ishwar Puripad. After Ishwar Puripad passing away, Govinda came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Gambira and paying dandavat and speaking. Gosai mean Ishwar Puripad, my Gurudev, before passing away, he giving instruction, after I gone, then you can go to Chaitanya Dev, Chaitanya, you can serve. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking one very nice Siddhanta. In front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that time Sarvabhauma, everybody is sitting, you can remember. Sarvamubo, how is that possible? You see, Guru Seva Khai Manmaji Amar. He is serving my Gurudev, so he is respectable to me. I can pay respect to him. He is serving my Gurudev. Serving Gurudev from heart means he is also become Guru. He is getting power of Guru. One Satshishya who is serving Gurudev, he become Guru. Because when you are laghu, you cannot serve Guru. If you are laghu, low position, how you can serve Guru? So first you will have to elevate yourself. This way Mahaprabhu speaking this secret Siddhanta. Guru Shevak hai manno je amar. Then Sarvamartya is saying, well, you are speaking all rightly. But Prabhu, agya guru nam hi avichare palaniya. There should not be any contradiction about the instruction given by Gurudev. You cannot have any kind of judgment, you cannot have any kind of confliction, doubt, anything. I mean total solution. Gurudev speaking this, well, it is solution. You will have to do it. Oh, how I can do it? Is it possible? You are not disciple. Instruction of Gurudev. Sadguru, Sadvaishnava, when giving instruction, with instruction he is transferring power, giving power to you also. Prabhupada sending our Guru Varga to foreign country, I mean European country there. But at the same time Prabhupada giving power, not sending. He is sending, at the same time giving power. Now point is that that Asat Sanga Tyagi Vaishnava Achar. So now, by now you can understand that it is very vital point. Because in our daily life, we cannot avoid evil association. Somehow, evil association can occur in your life, very finely. Suppose you are going to somewhere, you like to take prasadam to some temple. Then you can see somebody cooking, He is a paid servant. He is maintaining his family. He is cooking here, getting 5,000 rupees per month. You know, no devotion is there inside his heart. He is cooking. And the temple man bound to offer it to Krishna. You are getting it. So now you feel some sort of reaction. You cannot understand. You cannot trace out the fine reason behind it. Don't take it otherwise. All related. You are hearing Harikatha in the temple because you are bound to attend Harikatha. But the man he speaking Harikatha, because there is no man, he is the only speaker. And he has lost her karma, inside his heart. You are bound to hear Harikatha. Then you say, Maharaj, I am doing bhajan for a long time, I am not feeling good. Why? You cannot trace out the reason? Oh, very fine secret reason. Jiva Goswami was speaking, the speaker, two kind of speaker you can speak. Jiva Goswami Pada, in Sandarbha speaking. One speaker, he is speaking, reciting Harikatha for the total satisfaction of Krishna and Gurudev, nothing else. He never expect anything from, even a penny from you. He don't care. His only goal is to satisfy Supreme Lord, my Guru Varga. Then his Harikatha is pure. Then, another speaker, he has some kind of desire how to get position, rank in foreign country, I can go to foreign country, enjoy there, is that, I can speak Harikatha, because I have philosophy, I memorize so many things. So only you can get money, position, because Prabhupada speaking, don't try to get money, position, enjoyment, anything out of your Hari Bhajan. Because those who are engaged in Hari Bhajan, it is quite natural for them. Those who are doing actual bhajan, for them it is quite natural. Money, this, that, they don't care. Yeah. Like Madhavendra, he is flying. Everybody can know that Krishna give me kippa. They can come around me. I would be in problem, so I can fly now. You fly. But Patishta Sabhave Jaina Chaye Tar Hai Vidhata Nirmito. It is arranged by Krishna, you will have to take Pratishta. But that Pratishta is not equal with the man he is desiring for Pratishta. Your Pratishta is Vaishnavi Pratishta. His Pratishta is not Vaishnavi Pratishta, it is Vista stool. Like you can get some stool from foam and take in your whole body with stool in urine. And yeah, it is written there. Those who are expecting Pratishta, they are getting some stool from they are putting stool there. It's very dangerous. Raghunath Das Gosai, that's why repeatedly Pratishta Sadhrishta Sapacharamani Meri Dinatet. You cannot avoid Pratishta. Is also one kind evil association. If I go on discussing, you can go mad. So fine accuracy is there according to the Darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because any discussion we do, we must do another light of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Darshan. We have no right to go here and there. Focus is there given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Kripa. We must discuss anything under his this light of Chaitanya Kripa. So fine. As per Gauriya Bhajan, is so fine, nobody can imagine. Even four sampradayas there. We, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, we can identify ourselves as we are belonging to Madhvacharya Sampradaya. But Madhva Gauriya Sampradaya. Still, if you go to Madhvacharya Sampradaya now, they cannot understand what kind of fine philosophy is there with Prabhupada. I was shouting in Vrindavan, up to now, so many acharyas came in this material planet. So many acharyas. Madhvacharya, Ramanucharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbarkacharya, and so many acharyas. After that also Bhaskaracharya, Adi, they came on this material planet. But you cannot expect that kind of accuracy of Siddhanta with what we can find with Saraswati Thakur. Don't think it otherwise. I am not speaking anything against them. Madhvacharya was giving instruction by Supreme Lord up to that point. Ramanujacharya was giving instruction to go up to that point. That's why they live. Follow me. They have some degree. So it is not criticism. Supreme Lord gave, we go and do it. Shankaracharya came, do go and do it. So up to that level they have done. I don't think that they are low, high, I'm not speaking that. But up to that point, Prabhupada, they exhibited their, kripa. But Prabhupada's kripa is more and more fine. You cannot even imagine. You cannot imagine. It's beyond your expectation, imagination. Beyond your apprehension. You cannot. It's so nice. Here Prabhupada speaking, you see. Prabhupada speaking. That pratishtha, your pratishtha, one kind of joshit sangha. Pratishtha jashit, kamini jashit, kanchan jashit, opulence. All jashit. Yashit means you have in your mind, you like to enjoy something. That is one kind of jashit. For a sadhu, for a big sadhu, patishta, jada patishta is one kind of jashit. Follow. Is also one kind of asat sanga, joshit sanga. Joshit sanga can come in your life in very fine form. Joshit sanga can come into your life, maybe in so fine form, you cannot understand. Well, it is asat sanga. I am doing asat sanga. Not possible. I am doing asat sanga. But you see, you are doing asat sanga. So fine. Follow. You are speaking Harikatha to get Patishtha. This is one kind of joshit sangha. Patishtha joshit, you like to get. Follow. So this way, in each and every step, you will have to calculate that I am doing asat sangha, asat sangha. Because asat sangha tyage Vaishnava achar, to evil bad association, to eliminate bad association totally, is the only siddhanta of Vaishnava achar, I mean etiquette. Yes. But what does it mean? It means at the same time you will have to go for satsanga. To asasanga tag mean simultaneously you have to go for satsanga. Not that, Maharaj, I leave asasanga already, no problem, I am sitting in my room. Hey, again you can fall down. Because mind can never go back end. You can search your mind, all the time something is there inside your mind. Even Joshua, Jogi, they are trying to get out of this, still big problem. They are getting Brahma Nibbana this way. So mind, you cannot, your mind, no mind can never go back. Something is there. What you can find is this material world. Everything is there inside your mind. You close your eyes and see. Everything you can see, Bombay, Madras, everything you can find. Your friend is there, he likes to give you everything you can see. But this is not the procedure of bhajan. This is not the procedure of bhajan. So your dedication must be up to that level, so that this kind of contamination should not be there. Cannot be there in your heart. So this way, if your mind is one-pointed, directed, then automatically you can find nothing there inside you, except Guru Vaishnav Seva. Focus only. Like Dronacharya giving instruction, hey Arjun, first Yudhishthir, you now try to, you get ready with bow and arrow and shot. that point. That fish, it is there. One bird is there, in artificial bird. What you can see? Yudhishthira Maharaj, Gurudev, I can see the bird at the same time, boys playing there, these there, trees. Well, you cannot do it. After that beam, what you can see? This way, there is speaking same. After the origin, what you can see? Gurudev, only I can see the eyes of that bird. Well, now, again you concentrate, and now we can see only the retina, I mean, one money. Focus. Now you can shoot. Then shoot. Wow. Successfully. This way, Sadguru give kripa to me in such a way, in my life only one focus is there. No other focus. Who care, man? Pratishtha, Vishtha, nothing. Only one point, fix. Then and only then you can come out success. I cannot cheat you. I cannot cheat you, excuse me. See, only one focus should be there in your life. If you are successful, then you can enjoy bhajan life. What kind of rasa coming in your life? No dissatisfaction. Always one kind of full tranquility, peace is there. Guru Shevak enjoying it. Guru Shevak enjoying it. We have seen in the life of Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, we see this kind of peace, always one kind of flow there. Now point is that to avoid Asat Sanga means to go for Satsanga. That also, these instructions should be perfect. These instructions should be perfect. Otherwise, big problem. I mean, satsanga means it should be 100% satsanga. If it is not 100% satsanga, some contamination is there, then no question of success in this life. Big problem. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instructions, so many instructions there, so many darshan there to discuss, but time is very limited. You can find, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Varanasi, you can find there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussed with Prakashananda Saraswati. So, Raya Ramananda Sangbad, with Mahaprabhu Raya Ramananda Sangbad, Sanatan Goswami discussion there, Rupa Goswami discussion, this all are vitals. If you can search analytically, very accurately, you can find all Siddhanta there, everything there, given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but nobody have that kind of patience. Now point is that how you can get full kripa of Gurudev? How is that possible? First of all, many time I speak this sloka, you know, Jesham Sayesha Dayayeda Bhagavan Anantya, I speak. Jesham Sayesha Dayayeda Bhagavan Anantya Sarvatmana Asrita Padam Yodhi Nirvalikam Te Dustaram Mati Taranta Cha Deva Maya Na Mamahu Miti Dhi Sa Sigala Bhakshe. If I die now, night time all jackal can come and eat me up. They can eat up my flesh. This is the condition of my body. So I am taking care of my body so carefully. This is the condition of my body. If I die after 2 days, there is a bad smell everywhere. Who dies here? This is the condition of my life. So we are taking care of my body so carefully. Our material relation, it is also one kind of excellence is there. I can give one example. Bhakti and Bharati Maharaj also used to speak this thing. Now I remember. One couple is there in Hyderabad, old man, old lady, I mean husband, wife, and daughter, two or three daughters, they are all in foreign countries, say England, America, they are only old man, that old man and his wife, the both old, they are staying, they are not doing bhajan. Someday they decide to go to somewhere, and so love, mutual, they have the mutual love is so strong, you cannot break it. You see, now one day they take, took decision, they can go to Shimla to enjoy hot climate. We can, they can go there. And they have money, lot of money, no problem. They get all arrangement with them. They get 10 AC train, nice, very. Eh? After that, train going to start within 10 minutes. Then all on a sudden, old man, he heart fell and dies. Heart fell. Then after that, train was delayed. Railway doctor man came. Force came. What happens to check up? What happens? They say it is a heart failure case. After that, that old lady ring everywhere. Friend circle everywhere they came. They took decision to take the last dead body to the room. Where they at the house where they live. But old lady, that old lady speaking, no need of taking it to houses, contamination there, so we can, germs should be there. So we can get, we can take it directly to crematorial gown. We can go to Sasan. Why should we take travel to take them? Maybe some germ is there. This is the condition of our love, you see. We love each other. This is the condition of our love. Actually, in this material planet, there cannot be perfection of love. Prabhupada repeatedly told, in this material planet, there cannot be perfection of love. You cannot exhibit. Even Laila Majnu, Nal Damanti, their love is excellent. And Jim Della from England, Jim Della, when I was in school, then Jim Della. They love, husband and wife love each other very much. They are very poor. After that, they are going to celebrate the marriage ceremony, yearly. After that, no money is there, what to do? Then that lady, wife, took decision, I can go, my hair is so now, I can cut my hair and sell it. And get some band for him. He took decision, I can sell my watch and get some clip for him nicely. Then they both get it. After that they come, oh my God, his hair is gone. His chain is gone. What use? This is the condition, you see. So love. But that love is useless. No practicality. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, that there cannot be perfection of love in this material planet. Only if you like to get that kind of experience, enjoyment, you will have to transcend this material power, maya, and go to Golok Vrindavan. There you can enjoy. There you can enjoy infinity love of Krishna. Like Gopakumar Mataji. Gopakumar trying again. He is very lucky. He got advice from Guru and Vrindavan after that hovering here. Through Gopakumar, Sanatan Gosai wanted to show us that gradually how you can go up. I can discuss this point after, not it is hodgepodge, it become hodgepodge. khichdi become. So I can discuss this point. So Gopakumar, when he is cutting all barrier and going up and up and up, after the entering Golok Vrindavan, that time he discovered Krishna coming back from coward field, from Vrindavan forest. He's coming back to Nandogram. All coward boys or cows are all, Krishna, Balaram and those Sakha, they are coming back. Then Gopakumar entering Golok Vrindavan. He finds Krishna coming, running. And Gopakumar, to see Gopakumar and to embrace Gopakumar, Krishna running and running and coming to Gopakumar, embrace him and kiss him and speaking, "Why you are so late, my friend? I was waiting for so long for you. You are so late." So Krishna speaking to us, "You are so late. Krishna like to see you, embrace you. But you like to stay in this material planet. What to do?" This is the condition. Now, you see, perfection of love, if you like to get the taste of love, so you will have to get the taste of love there. Pure love. There is no contamination. Pure love. Now, I was discussing this point, how you can enjoy full kripa of Gurudev. Snigdhasya shishyasya gurovo gujyam api uto. As per Bhagavatam. Snigdha shishya. Snigdha, if you translate it, it becomes sober. But in English, there is no such synonym, I mean similar term you cannot get. When Banadev Goswami Maharaj wanted to translate Rasamrita Sindhu, in every step he is feeling problem. It's no term. How we can write in English? Not possible. Even philosophy, this word is not appropriate with darshan. We, as for our Hindu, I mean Vedic culture, we can speak Vedic darshan, this, that. But the darshan, this word, is not exact translation that philosophy. Philosophy, this word, is not exact translation. Because as per philosophy, they think some kind of, some artificial thing, some mind-making thing. They can imagine something. But as per darshan, it is exact. Now what you are seeing, all wrong. Now what you are seeing, here, there, you are looking all wrong. It is not exact darshan. When you can get appropriate darshan by Guru Kripa, then you exact as it is darshan, you can say. Because Prabhupada speaking, bonded soul means somebody 20% bondage is still there, 80% free, maybe some 80% free, 20% rest there. I'm speaking for bonded soul and average I'm speaking. For bonded soul, whatever condition they can have in their life, by bonded condition mean their darshan have some kind of angle. Prabhupada used to explain this point, very important. Your darshan have some angle. Within certain aperture and angle you can see. Or bonded soul, maybe 80% you are free. So okay, 80%, 20% bondage is there. So somehow all bonded soul, those who are not at all free, their darshan, maybe they are going up, maybe 90%. Still, their darshan have one kind of aperture, angle should be there. Must be there, it has to be there. But one Vaishnava who is established, Shuddha Vaishnava, there is no angle. One straight line, one point is there, straight line, then you can, another straight line is coming up, then angle, formation of angle. 30 degree angle, 90 degree angle, then after that 180 degree angle, after 360. One clock, stick going totally, it is 360 degree angle. 360 degree, Prabhupada speaking this way, the one bonded soul, they have some or other kind of angle. Their darshan is not free darshan. They have no mukta darshan, mukta. Have some barrier. Bhavan Siddha Mahatma, his darshan is totally clear. They can sit here and see everywhere. Because their darshan is clear. No impediments, no maya, nothing. Big problem. So this way, sober personality, this word I cannot use it, but still I have no way what to do. One sober personality, disciple, he can enjoy. In Bhagavatam it is a snigdhasya shishyasya. Yeah, I should use more.
Our Gurudev used to say snigdha means with affectionate.
Yes. It is also affection. They are quite natural. Snigdha means affectionate. He is enjoying full kripa. His quality, giving permission to Gurudev to give full kripa. Similar, same thing. So, after that, you can see Guru Kripa coming to him. All the Siddhanta of Gurudev, all Vichar, all etiquette is coming into the life of Shishya. That is the document, that is the evidence that he is enjoying full Kripa of Gurudev. What is the document? Somebody can get big, big mala, I mean garland, and somebody can, thousands of people can come and wash his lotus feet. We are not interested about it. As far as Siddhanta, Prabhupada speaking, if you find all the Siddhanta, all the vichar of Gurudev totally coming inside, appear inside the heart of Shishya, that means he is enjoying full game. Maybe whole world don't know him. Maybe. So what it concerns to us? Nobody can know. This way, you see, full kippa you can get. And Parampuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj, this point is clearing, I mean, speaking a very nice way. When you are enjoying full kippa of Gurudev, you can read the heart of Gurudev. You can read the heart of Gurudev, what is written there, what Gurudev wants to speak, automatically. So one sasiso can do Guru Seva, maybe there is no direct instruction of Gurudev, but he is doing. This way he can go on doing Seva. One example from Keshav Goswami Maharaj speaking. Very nice, I like it, very nice. Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj speaking, first of all, you must harmonize your heart with Gurudev. Guru Mukho Padma Bhakya Hidayate Kariya Aikyo Ara Kariya Munyasa. It is the instruction of Narottam Thakur. Mataji, I can go mad. How deep philosophy is there with Prarthana Prem Bhakti Chandika. Prarthana Prem Bhakti Chandika written by Narottam Thakur. Maybe you can find a small kirtan book. Very, very small kirtan book, Maharaj. What is there? Oh my God! Srila Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, in his whole life, he is keeping these two books, Prarthana Param Bhikshuni is here. No other books. I mean this Prarthana Prem Bhakti Chandika, by the mercy of Narottama Babu Guru Varga, if you can understand, this can take you unto the lotus feet of Krishna with Rupanugabhav or Raganugabhav in open term. 100%. What not there? Whole Goswami Gantha, Sandarbha and Ujjwal Nilmadhi is there. You can search everything. And you can get the gist. And you can find everything in Narottama Thakur. Parthana Prambhatshya. What not there for Rupanuga Bhajan? Every secrecy there. Prarthana Prem Bhakti. So nice, delicate Gantha. I cannot expect it. Oh. So there you see, Guru Mukha Padma Bhakya Hidayate Kariya Vaikya Arna Kariya Mani Asa. There should not be any smell of other desire. Smell, what I say, no other desire I don't see. Annyavilasita Sunyam Gyan Karmadi Anabritam Anukulyena Krishnanu Siranam Bhakti Rus. I can discuss this point. Vis-a-vis with this point. You can understand. But now I can discuss only this point. So, if you can harmonize your heart, I am speaking, there should not be any smell of other desire. Like you see, some kampur. You are putting kampur in a packet, I mean, for a long time. After that, you throw the kampur on from. But for a long time it is vacant. But still if you, some smell is there of kampur. So this is very dangerous. Annavilasita sunyam, jnana karmadi anabritam. I must discuss this point by the mercy of Gurudev and Prabhupada. You can understand then how fine accuracy there. Your imagination can touch. Your heart cannot touch at this point. So nice. So you see, totally, if you can harmonize your heart, then Keshav Goswami Maharaj speaking, to enjoy full kripa, you must harmonize your heart 100%. There should not be any smell of other desire inside your heart. At the same time, you can see that your heart is so delicate now, so sophisticated. Now you can understand the heart of Gurudev. What Gurudev is speaking outwardly, externally Gurudev. Like one example I speak. One letter came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not so old. I mean, as per our historical present. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's eternal world came. Then all on a sudden one letter came, dangerous letter. Dangerous news is very dangerous. But that Prabhupada received that letter from peon. What is there? You open that letter. Nothing secrecy there with Gurudev. You open. You say it is in the name of Binod Prabhu. He read the letter. Oh, his mother is so sick. She is going to die very quickly. Then you call Binod Prabhu. Where? You call. He is in field. You call him. Binod Prabhu, your mother is very, very sick. You must leave now. She is going to die shortly. Binod Prabhu very patiently paid dandavat and hear all from Prabhupada, then took permission and go. Whole day doing seva, and in the evening time, Prabhupada find, in arati time, Binod Prabhu is there. Then he called Binod Prabhu, you don't go there? I give you instruction to go there. Your mother is very sick. Then Binoda with tears, he is shedding tears. He bursted into tears. He is speaking, Prabhupada, you like to test me? You like to test me? I have dedication for in your lotus feet or not. You like to test me? In every life we get father and mother. But we cannot get your lotus feet. I am totally satisfied. Every life you can get father and mother in Chaitanya Chaitamrita. Prati janme paye loge pita mata Guru Krishna nahi mile. Guru Krishna you cannot get. So Prabhupada, I am totally satisfied. I don't feel that my mother is sick, or if at all she is going to die, what it concerns to me? I am there with you. I am taking rest. Because seva means rest. Sevak never say that I have done so many seva for Gurudev. Now it is the time for my retirement. I can take some payment from Gurudev. Now bonus. I can take some bonus from Gurudev. So long I was doing seva for 40 years. So it is my time for retirement. So now I am going to get some bonus. A Sadguru, Satshishya, never speak like that. Never speak. He never expects any kind of bonus, any kind of bonus from Gurudev, without any condition. Our dedication is without any condition. We like to throw our life, like the freedom fighter, they very easily they throw their life for motherland, not? Then why? They are throwing their life for motherland. They like to die. Even one military man, you see, Kesava Goswami, one military man, he sell himself for some salary. He is getting some salary, 30,000, 40,000 men. He is giving his life. You see, anytime he can go and fight, he can die. So this is dedication. So our dedication should be perfect, 100% perfect. There should not be any contamination. First point. So there, Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking to us, they see him. Gurudev can speak. Gurudev sometime can speak to test you. Sometime can Gurudev can speak to you in front of you something to test you. It is not the desire of Gurudev. It is not the heart of Gurudev. Prabhupada, Kesava Goswami was saying, it is not the heart of Gurudev that I go to see my mother. Externally, he is speaking me. Social, it is a kind of social status. He is maintaining, you can go. But it is not actual heart of Gurudev. Then Kesava Goswami was speaking, sometime we see, we are lucky to see. In different time we watch our Guru Padma. How? Sometime we see one the editor of Gauriya. He is so big editor. He can write so nicely. He can speak so rightly. Gauriya philosophy and speak so nicely. Someday out of Maya he leaving Chaitanya and Prabhupada and going to Dhaka. I don't like to speak the name, because to criticize somebody, it is not my goal. Gone. Out of Maya, he left Prabhupada, he left Chaitanya Maharaj and gone to Dhaka, living poor. He was the editor. It's so nice writing. Nobody can expect. By the mercy of Prabhupada, he is writing so heavy. Even when a lecture of that editor, suppose tomorrow he is going to give lecture, and all people, devotee, they are coming with pen and that time there is no recorder, with pen and pencil they are recording. After speaking, now in front of you, Prabhupada speaking. Now in front of you, there is Gaurio editor. He can speak on this topic. He is speaking so nice. After that, Prabhupada with full enjoyment speaking. You will have to come life after life to save them to speak the same truth, because maybe they have no capacity to accept it right in this life. That man gone to Dhaka, do some aparad unto lotus feet of Prabhupada, gone to Dhaka. But still Prabhupada not shedding tears, Prabhupada not speaking a single word about it. Well, he is gone, I am, so you should stay here. Prabhupada never speak like that. Prabhupada not say, I am very sorry that he gone. Don't speak like that. Gone, okay, no problem. What it concerned to me? But we see some illiterate devotee, he cannot even sign his name. He signed this way. His name is Panchanan. When Prabhupada cannot see Panchanan for 12 hours, Prabhupada, where is Panchanan? I cannot see Panchanan. Where is? Please watch him. Where is? Why? He is illiterate. He cannot read and write, but still Prabhupada, I cannot see Panchanan for long time, morning time, never see. Where is he? I like to see him. Why? So much deep relation with Sevak. Maybe in your darshan, he is illiterate. He has no capacity, nothing. So what? Gurudev can know how much tenacity, how much love that devotee has in his heart for me. That's why many times I speak this sloka by Srinivas Acharya. Balavan adaro yasso na sad guru padam bhuje. Balavan adaro yasso na sad guru padam bhuje. Sutoirapitasya sasastrair kishne bhakti najayat. You cannot have bhakti. You cannot get bhakti until and unless you develop strong tenacity for Gurudev. I mean one kind of locking which cannot be broken. If I develop that kind of locking, that you cannot break that locking. If I have that kind of locking with my Gurudev and Prabhupada, you can apply all your money power, manpower, you cannot break that kind of lock. Then be sure, I am going to get Kripa. Balavan adaro yasso na swad guru padam bhuje, sutoirapi tasya sasastrair kishne bhakti na jayate. You can memorize all Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, Bhagavatam, you can recite, you can get clapping in front of thousands of, I mean great mammoth gathering may be there. Big, crowded people, but still you cannot get Kripa. Kripa is not that kind of thing. I can give another example. You see, big sannyasi, they can speak so nicely in different language, they can write so heavy. And one sannyasi is there, I don't like to name. By that time, Prabhupada gave him sannyas, though he is not so educated. Prabhupada giving sannyas to somebody very quickly, like Bhagavan Goswami Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj, Boikhanas Goswami Maharaj, within 6 months, Prabhupada giving. Whereas after Harinam Prabhupada wait for 5 years, 6 years to watch his attitude. After that, Prabhupada allowed Diksha. For them, it was a magical spell. Prabhupada can see. Because I like to go away very quickly, so time is very limited. Prabhupada give them sannyas. Very quickly. After Diksha, Prabhupada give them sannyas for some time. Ah. I am speaking about one sannyasi who is not so educated, used to stay in Chaitanya Mahat, doing most ordinary seva. Most ordinary seva. Ordinary seva mean? Don't think, I think the washing of bathroom is ordinary seva. I don't think so. I think seva is all same. But still, in the darshan of ordinary people, he is doing all ordinary seva mean, which cannot procure some name and fame. See, in my darshan, I used to clean my bathroom, everything. Or Vaishnava, they are going to bathroom, I wash everything. It is nice seva. If I go to my Guru Maharaj in front of Guru Maharaj, some foreign people coming, I am translating, is big seva. They can take me in camera and so I am big seva. See, you cannot find even a single picture when Guru Maharaj's 100% 100 year ceremony, you cannot find even one single picture of mine. No bhashan, speech, nothing. Only they make me editor of Guha Patrika. So this much I did. Only ordinary sevak, like beggar, I used to stay. All Vaishnava, they are speaking. So Vaishnava can automatically get. Pratishtha is quite natural for them. Krishna can arrange. So this is what I mean to say, that sannyasi doing ordinary seva. Then someday, some sannyasi, big sannyasi, who can speak nicely, so right, he is passing some remark about that sannyasi. Follow me. He is passing some bad remark about that sannyasi. Well, he is sitting idle, doing next to nothing. Is that good? You should speak. Then Prabhupada hear it. Somebody is speaking about Puri Masat Sam Maharaj. Prabhupada, like lion, speaking like lion. Who give you right to pass remark about him? Who? Who are you? Why you take the trouble to get control over Guru Vaishnava? Who give you right? I am acting as Acharya, it is my duty. Why you take the trouble? Then everybody becomes like lion. Because Prabhupada, no. Maybe he is not giving lecture to somebody, but still Prabhupada can feel he has strong relation with me. Now Keshav Goswami is projecting this, highlighting this point. If you have that kind of relation with Gurudev, then you can feel the heart of Gurudev. Then you can feel the heart of Gurudev, automatically you can do seva. One by one, seva can come your life. Kipa mean? You are getting seva. Kipa mean? Seva. Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, he was a number one preacher on behalf of Gauriya Math. Prabhupada many times told. Some foreign devotees and some other devotees, foreign devotees always used to go there. And some devotees going there and speaking in front of Paramahansa Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, they are only engaged us in seva. We are doing seva, seva, seva. We are not getting any time to do Harinam. What to do? How I can do? We can do Harinam. The Keshav Goswami is smiling mood. Say, my son, you see, seva and Harinam is compensating factor to each other. You are doing Harinam to get more and more seva. We are doing more and more seva to do Harinam. So why you feel so? You can get time. Sometime Param Pujibad Madhav Goswami Maharaj, he was then Brahmachari, you see? Brahmachari. Hayagriva Brahmachari. In Assam or some place. So whole day they are doing seva. Some elder God Bada, he is speaking. Prabhupada love you very much. You must raise this point in front of Prabhupada to get the answer. We don't get any time to Harinam, what to do? Yeah, Prabhupada giving instruction, we must do 1 lakh Harinam. You can speak. No, no, Prabhupada love you. You can go and ask him night time. But when Prabhupada, then, Vayagriva Brahmachari is so nice looking, very nice, sober person, approaching Prabhupada with very fearful attitude. Nobody, Guru Maharaj used to say, nobody can speak with Prabhupada. If somebody opens the door, oh, Prabhupada, thank God. Oh, cannot speak. So much power is there. Even I heard from Gurudev, one thief, one chor, you see? He is climbing this, pillar and jumping into Chaitanya Mahal and stealing some fruits and, something and going out. In the meantime, with Prabhupada coming out from library and watch that boy. That boy became hypnotized, like magic spell. He cannot jump. He already climbed. He can jump. He can jump and fly. But Prabhupada catch him by side. He cannot jump. This is the power of Prabhupada, you see. Now you can feel. Now, a Hayagi Brahmachari with very fearfulness. Prabhupada, we have one question. What question? Actually, point is that whole day we are going doing seva. We enjoy doing seva, but Prabhupada, you give us instruction to do 1 lakh harinam. So we cannot make up a time how to do 1 lakh harinam. Prabhupada with very hard smile. Why? Night time what you are doing? Night time what you are doing? You can complete your harinam night time. Don't take rest. So harinam is there. This same Siddhanta, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak. I can speak this darshan nicely in Gambira. When Rai Mahasaya and Rai Ramananda and Sarvada Mother, Prabhu Govinda became very angry. Now we are taking leave. Night 12 o'clock over. You take rest. Mahaprabhu with tears speaking, taking rest? What do you mean? If you gave a go away, if you two go away, then more and more anxiety coming inside me. I feel some sort of, that kind of feeling I cannot explain. So you see, I can take rest. When you are speaking Harikatha, doing Kirtan, I am taking rest. Be sure. Govinda is foolish. He loved me very much. He want I go sleep. I cannot go sleep. So this is the condition. When by Harinam you can get rest, then be sure, then now you can develop Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan automatically. Automatically Raganuga Bhajan come inside. This secret. So this way, we can get all success Siddhanta. How to satisfy Gurudev, how to do Harinam properly, how to stay in Dhamma, how to take pure prasad. Prasadam is pure. I use this term because if we can offer purely, if my heart is pure, Krishna can accept. But you have the right to offer anything to Krishna. But Krishna have also right to accept it or not to accept it. It is up to Krishna. Everything should be, logical. You should think over and again. That kind of purity we should develop. That kind of dedication we should develop, so that Krishna can feel necessary, Krishna can feel it urgent to come in front of me and take prasadam. Krishna become very interested to see me, look me. Why Gopikas they are giving, putting ornament and garland so nice? Why? Krishna become interested to see us. Krishna become very interested to look. Krishna, if see me with nice garment and ornament, Krishna become very happy, smile. Not for, this is not their personal interest. So your life should be very balanced. I like to discuss that. I can go deep and deep gradually if you all give me kipa. Yukta Vairagya. I can discuss this point someday. Today is actually MahaDvadashi. I have so many seva there. So I like to stop it now. I can discuss this point actually after more and more. So first sloka you can remember what I discussed. First sloka you can forget. You can remember what I discussed. First sloka. Vam bhakti yoga paribhavite hit saroj vasase. Shutekshita patononunatha pungsham yad yad dhiyaturuga yavibhavati tattada bapupanayase sadanu grahayo vancha kalpadurvasike basindu bevajapati dan pavanam bevishnabhyo. Here this sloka I can discuss. Shutekshita patham nununath pungsham. Shutekshito. Shruto. Shruto kriya first in Bhakaran. Shruto, I mean hearing. Then ikshan. Ikshan means seeing. First to hear. This one I can discuss after. Today time is limited. I have to go. So long distance. So vancha kalpadurvasike pasindabhe vajpati dhanam pavanabhavishnu. So you do kirtan. Mahamantra kirtan manjata for 2 minutes or 5 minutes. Without kirtan, we cannot finish. As per Jiva Goswami Pad, we can finish all, I mean, katha, kirtan or anything with Harinam. Any bhajananga, 64-fold, we can do it with Harinam. Do quickly. You can do this. What? It's my duty. Bhaja, bhaja Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Jasi Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Sri Adaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Sri Krishna Prabhu Nitananda Sri Adaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Sri Adaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nitananda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Adaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Adaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hari Bo, 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 Hari Bo.
Premanande, Hari Hari Bol.